I could almost feel like while I was singing the end that you were like, I can't fuck this up. I can't fuck this up.
Totally was.
He's going too far. He's going too far.
I was like, oh, he's hitting those notes.
No, let him play. Actually, and let record, because we're going to keep this as well. We're going to keep this as well. And I'm trying to think. The first thing I think of is just the experience of recording it, which is the last record made before you were making records with us.
Yeah.
So... I would have to speak singularly on it as far as making it, but
I remember you sending it to me. I remember you sending me the migrant stuff when you were working on it, and yeah. I remember you were really, it was the first time I heard you happy with your voice.
I think because it was like, we're going to keep recording until it's perfect was the idea.
Yeah,
and not like,
take and fix it
later. Not perfect at all. Yeah, or just like put together a comp that's every other word is a different take. And it was just like, I really want to be capable of singing full songs. Not that they're full songs, but I just wanted to be capable of doing more. And it was like, I feel like I've seen singers who I would say are less comfortable singing than I am turn out better sounding recordings. I just felt like that at the time. Hmm. And it was like, or more authentic sounding recordings. And I never really was happy with the way that I sounded. But it was like the most soft I ever learned to sing, basically.
Yeah,
it was
I remember you were like, it's the most controlled I've tried to be in. It's not just yelling. You know?
Yeah, and then from there, I felt it's like weird because at the time it was like paradigm shifting for me to just internally to try and do it. But then looking back on it, it seems so limited compared to now, what I'm comfortable doing.
Yeah.
But it's totally because of that record. But bring, I'm trying to think if there's anything specific to bring you down. Rob pointed out, and he was like, he said, I don't think you realized when you were making it, but it's obviously a divorce record.
Yeah, he
and
said that before.
What's weird is like I don't really associate any of that music with that person.
Yeah.
So it's interesting that it works.
That was the
in
takeaway.
Hindsight,
yeah.
You can definitely look at it that way. And especially that's such a sad bastard song. Like, Don't Let Me Bring You Down.
Yeah.
Is like all I picture. You saw Mighty Wind, right?
Yeah.
Do you remember the album cover that's Eugene Levy just standing in his own grave? When they're going through the career
like
of
his
Eugene.
His discography.
Once they broke up.
Yeah.
They get to this record. I forget if it's called like Over My Dead Body or something like that. But it's just him standing 6 feet underground looking up.
Yeah.
And he's just sad and he's holding the shovel.
It's totally.
But like that's like what I think of when I think of the name of a song being Bring You Down.
Yeah, I love that sad bastard shit though. That's my jam.
Yeah, I guess it's not as, but the lyrics aren't as sad bastard to me. It's just that phrase. And like, I guess, I don't know. I guess it comes away. The song comes away sad a little bit, but.
Did one of your brother's friends, like when that record dropped, called your brother and said, is Casey okay?
Oh, I'm sure. Like I'm sure. My mom has said that about like Deer Hunter Act records that not about that and asked if I'm okay, but like had friends say like, I've had her friends ask me directly, like, is everything okay? Yeah. It's like, yeah, I don't know. How much of this story resembles what you think is my life?
Yeah.
Like, or how much of the story that you're reading into, which is not that clear, that you seem like you've dove into all the detail. What do you think my actual life is like that you're reading into
this? How many pimps
this?
Do you think I run into on a daily basis?
And and given the story that I've set up, whether or not I'm okay is sort of the least interesting thing if that was all real.
Yeah. If that was your life
that's
story.
All the records are about. But if that was actually your life story, it'd be like, no, I don't care what it was like. Like, just tell me what it was like.
Yeah.
Bring you down.
Yep.
No, okay.